folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13, Cougar's Hope, in the box. So that is what we are up against today. We're about 9 in the morning, and which means our night owls are going to be going to sleep soon. Just kind of looking around a little bit. Michael is down here. And he's a night owl. He's actually eating a meal, which gave me the idea to kind of cycle through everybody else. So there's three or four of them that are queued up to race over here and grab something to eat and get going. So should be no problem with getting pretty much everybody out here to help out. Question is, how do we do it? Don't know what's inside. Could be mechs. Could be raiders or pirates or friendlies. I don't know. Whoever breaks into it has got to be able to escape quickly if it's dangerous. So I'm thinking that saw you here. Dwayne is probably our best bet at that. He is going to be needing to get some sleep soon. He is a night owl, right? Let's get him and Klaus mixed up on this trait, but it's Dwayne is the night owl, and which means he needs to go to bed soon. So I'm stuck waiting until late afternoon to do this, and I like to get this done right now because the longer we wait, the greater a chance of something dropping in on us, some raid. Boy, that's a cold, windy sound, isn't it? The fog over here, it always makes, for some reason, fog is windy in this game. That is odd. There is Jade. We've got to get that hauled in someday and actually start doing something with it. There's compact components. Yep. And I see them mining over here. Ooh. Is that? Will you look at that? Gold. Well, let's, for starters, tell them I want all of this area. I don't know what's there, how much there is. There might not be enough. The idea to break into here was because I'm being told that there could be gold in them thar boxes. But, we got gold. But I want to pop the box. We're going to pop the box. That's been hanging over me for too long now. We got to see what's in there. We got gold. Okay. Well, that's good. Michael's probably the starting point here then. He just finished his meal. Michael has a... He's got a pretty good distance on that one. That's the survival rifle. Which is how far... There. It's kind of like from here to about here. I would think so. Strategy. That's where I was getting at. I've got in my mind that this is the spot, but we need to talk about why. Whoever breaks in has got to be able to escape, and I'm thinking that this gets them the quickest out of line of sight. To if something's sitting right here that jumps out and starts shooting, once Dwayne gets to about here, you lose the line of sight. If we went here and broke in, it could have a shot at him the entire time he's running all the way back to here. So shoot him in the back and he's down. So we got to go around a corner. If we were to go over here and break in, then whoever pops out of this thing might go this way and have to go very slow across the water, during which time we're shooting at it. So there is a possibility. It also sends them possibly into our geothermal generator and breaks that up too. Over here is a possibility. We could run this way and either go south or north. So there's different ways to do this. If this was tunneled out, then I would say this is the way to go right here. But it's not. So we don't have this tunnel out either. So really our pathway's here with the idea of diving back into here if we have to instead of going top. So let's make this the destination. And let's see. Before I send Michael up here. Let's undraft you. And you are mining. Okay. Before I bring you up here to probably this point here, you get a shot in this way. Let's let whoever it needs to eat, eat. So I'm thinking there were four, maybe five. Cassie's one, Nettie, Radar is not going to be happy that he's up right now, but we're going to give him a lavish meal, and that'll make up for part of it. Catherine's bringing in that boom rat that, was it Remy got in? Yeah, got into that one. Anyway, Dwayne made it back to here. Bran did not get Hippo again. Let's get Bran started. He has got this guy. I'd like for him to be able to shoot quicker. Let's think about that. Casey gets stuck down there. Let's grab a charge rifle. Otherwise, who's left? Radar's left. Natalia already ate. Cassie has eaten and escaped, right? Boy, she was quick. Where'd she go? Not there. Not there. Ah, right there. On your way out, hauling blocks. Okay. So Cassie's got a pistol, which isn't going to give her any range this time. We can't be pistol length from the whatever's coming out of here. So let's grab this one. Who else is pistol? Radar is, but he's eating. Manuel? Nope, he's charge rifle. Pistol. Rokes, I think, is going to sit this one out. I can't come up with a way for him to function in this one. Natalia? Yeah, let's get you in here and have some fun shooting at these guys. This one right over here. I don't know if I've got which one of these two I've already grabbed. There's two more up there, too. Otherwise, Cassie and Radar. So, as soon as Radar gets a... Oh, no! I marked it! Thanks, Eric. Appreciate it. Glad you're helpful. Oh, they cannot let a deconstruct order lie. It is the most important thing. It's more important than breathing to go and deconstruct something in this game. Okay, we've got a mech, a centipede, who has a heavy charge blaster. A whole bunch of pew, 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 pews. Okay. So, kind of think of that as a charge rifle, you know, electric shock or shot, or energy shot, but also like the minigun, kind of a combination of the two. That's what he's got right there. Okay. I don't know of any reason. Well, he's wandering. So he's not necessarily looking for targets. Maybe he didn't have a line of sight of Eric. And Eric didn't jump in to say hi. And this is what? A psychic shock lance. What is that? One use. Directs psychic disturbances toward one character, dropping them into a state of psychic shock for some time. Large risk to brain damage. That might work like an EMP on this guy, but who's going to go in there to get it and survive the blasts, the energy blasts coming at them? Okay, well, Eric is relaxing socially. Oh, thank you. He's weaponless. We need to get a sniper back on him. And speaking of sniper, Rabbit is our best shot. Did we have a second sniper now? He's already got one, right there. Okay, so we've got two snipers. So Eric's going to run and get that. Hopefully this guy's not going anywhere. But in case he is, I get the sense that I need to get moving. So, well, darn, I was going to have Dwayne come and open this and Cassie accompany him and the two fastest runners escape, but that sure didn't work. So Michael and Klaus... All right, both of you guys, you're drafted. And Klaus, I believe, has a charge. Let's do it this way. He's got the charge. Need him a little bit closer. You go here. And Michael, you've got the survival rifle. Why don't you go here? Kind of thinking of a third one, maybe in here. They can all escape out this door if he starts to come down. Who is near this door that can get there first? Brand, you should have a survival. No, you've got a charge rifle now. Okay. You're it. Hop into there. Animals. Let's... What was attack? Attack is right there. That's no more. That doesn't exist anymore. No traps is where they all are. Boomalope's up there. Chicken is over here. There's Boomalope. Animal is inside. And a little bit of the fridge. And up in their area. Let's do that. Animals there. These guys here. Alright. Boomalopes are fine. And Snookums, the alpacas are going to be in the animal zone. The dogs, basically, in the other one. And the turtles are all in the chicken area. Okay, that takes care of those. A lot of little things to remember to set up, like Rokes, who I assume is out here building. He's not. Is he eating? Is he either building or eating? Neither. Okay, let's find a Rokes. He is there. He just blended right into that. Okay, I need you to stay where? Be nice to have you continue to build. What if... Restrict... What do we have? Indoors, home zone, attack, repairs. That was down in... It's not there anymore. That was right here. Okay, let's do that then. Attack, repairs. Zones. This will be a Rokes zone. Change. Attack, repairs. Odd name now. To right here. Like that. And also we'll include into the kitchen and dining room. And do I know where Rokes' bed is? Right there. In case this goes along and we forget about Rokes. He can work. He can get to the stones and sandbags or whatever he needs to do to build this area. Let's extend it out to there. He'll stay in those areas. He can eat. Yeah. So I don't have to worry about Rokes walking through the scene. Everybody else is going to be down here. What do I want here? I want to assign. Restrict Rokes to that one. Okay, that takes care of Rokes. What else is there to do? We've got three guns heading this way. This guy, I assume he's going to walk out the door soon. Eric needs to get a sniper. So who is ready to go? Rabbit has got. He's got his sniper already. Sniper's got a good range. I'm guessing he can be standing here and we'll have a shot. Is that the best use of him? Don't know if he's coming this way or that way. And I'm pretty sure that these guys count as a wall. They can't walk through them anymore. So I'm thinking that they're cover. They just don't have any real hit points yet. Not sure about that. But I need to give him some place to go. Let's go... Let's just go there for now. Alright, so that's Rabbit. Next. Michael's on his way. Nettie is consuming. And she's got a way to go. So we'll go back for her. Brand is ready, and he's got a charge rifle. So, oh, he's already on his way too. That's right. Next. Eric is getting his sniper. Rokes is assigned. Klaus is on his way. Vapa. Alright. You have got a survival rifle. You've got a little bit of distance. Let's send you to here. Next. Dwayne. You thought you were popping the box. Thanks, Eric. He's the one who was taken out by the triple rocket launcher, and he is so thrilled to be walking around again. Yeah, he's just going to go gung-ho and show everyone that he's still got it. All right, so this guy's got some distance. Let's kind of go into this area with Dwayne. So, draft there. I want to be careful when you're positioning them that you're not putting them into a spot like here where there's nowhere for them to go. So, don't want him right here. There's no way out. He has to run into fire to escape. So, somewhere where there's always a back door behind them. You want to make sure to do that when you set your guys up for their positions. Next, Cathra. Charge rifle. Playing horseshoes, so you're not looking for food. Draft you. So, I'm thinking kind of this range right here. Don't know exactly where that's going to be. Dare I pop two of them out of here? We could try that. Next. Natalia is on her way to get a charge rifle. Cassie is on her way to get a charge rifle. Radar is eating. Manuel is harvesting potatoes. He's got a charge rifle. Now, we've got three or four over here now. Two or three, maybe three in that area. Dare we go this way? Problem is these blocks are still here. And it's going to be very slow getting through them while he's being shot at. We've got this whole side here, though. Let's go there. Next. Rabbit is on his way. We're done? We're done. Let's let this happen for a while. And then we'll run through it again to see who was skipped. He doesn't seem to acknowledge there's an opening yet. Oh, good. We're going to get everybody in position. Okay. Everyone's moving. I was worried about Brand and Vapa getting down into this area. But looks like we're going to be fine. So who knows which way they're going to path. Where are you going now? Whoa, that was an interesting noise. I guess that's you. I think that's your way of saying, ooh, there's an opening. All right, we're moving. Manuel's running right through the middle of it. Okay, I didn't see that. All right, now who's available? Nettie, making a t-shirt. Draft. You've got some decent range. Let's try you kind of in... Your one's already there. We'll go right there. That must be your rabbit spot. Where's Eric going to go? Did you make it in yet? I'm not seeing... There you are. And you did. All right, Eric. So if Rabbit's shooting from here, Eric kind of needs to be over here. Let's go there. And we'll run it this way. Rokes, Klaus, Vapa, Dwayne, Cathra? Yep. Natalia has her charge rifle. Let's go to here. Trying to keep her from... Where's she at? Good. From running out this way. When she gets to here, we'll send her down with Manuel. Or here. So, next. Cassie has her charge rifle. Let's do the same thing. Draft and head out over here, too. Radar. Oh, he still needs to get something. Something a little bigger than a pistol. Right there. You're going to do that. Hopefully we don't forget him. It's going to get a little crazy, I have a feeling. Manuel's on his way. Rabbit, Michael, Nettie is on her way now. Brand is in position. Eric is on his way. Rokes, we're there, right? We're there. All right. That noise tells me he's on his way out. Everyone's jumping into position. Cathra is going to draw him. Visitors. Oh, we're going to add a little bit of excitement here. So, this is a they. Okay. Jump to city at the tree. A few items to trade. Well, they're coming in from a good place. We do have traders coming, which is good. But, I was going to click on them, see what they have to trade, but we'll leave it a mystery. Cathra, though, I have a feeling is going to draw him this way. I think they're going to be in a line of sight here. So that's... Hello, Spirit. Oh, you've come to join us. Yeah, you're here to help Klaus. Oh, boy. I may have to have Klaus bail. Boy, I keep forgetting about these animals. That issue right there is one thing that I wish they had not added to the game. That does make it tough. What are these symbols? Pregnant, that's right. Okay. Have a pregnant... Spirit is pregnant. So is Snookums and Boomalup 4. And I can't just shift Spirit to somebody else. I don't think it's going to work that way, right? If I say go over to Rokes, let's try to remember to switch that back out later. But we'll see what happens there. Anyway, you are heading this way. You are wandering still, so you don't officially have a target. Everybody else? No one's made it to that area yet. Radar is about to grab his gun. Wait for the click. Okay. Radar is heading for bed. You're heading for here. We'll use you as much as we can. Then we'll relieve you partway through. All right. With that, I'm thinking that Michael, if he were to step out... Manuel's there. Vapa's there. Vapa, your range is... very close. You're going to be able to. Manuel will be able to. Klaus, you're going to have to wait a little bit. Okay. Michael, though, has him. Okay. Cathra there. Brand there. And you're going to have him here soon, too. We should see all these rifles suddenly lift and aim. Really? I thought Michael would have had a shot. Vapa does. Michael? Why not? This corner's in the way. You need to go there temporarily. So he's hugging the corner. So there also, the corner's in the way. Manuel, let's get this started then. All right. That's more like it. Make it exciting. All right, he's ready to fire. He's going to fire, even if Manuel pops away, I have a feeling. He's just going to pick a new target. Am I right? No, you're back to watching. Okay, so what do we need to do? You guys still don't have a line of sight. Klaus does not either. Dare I move him? It won't let me. You can't put him on the... I can't say go here. Okay. Klaus, go back. There we go. You are saying, hey, who shot me? Ooh. I didn't see the little... spread there. Guys, hop back in. That's going to take a beating. You have got a cooldown circle, don't you? Yeah, that's circle cooling down. That's the cooldown period. How long of a cooldown period do you have? Warm up. Why am I seeing... I'm not seeing cooldown. Ranged cooldown. 7 seconds. Whoa, that's huge. A blaster? Charge rifle, they call it. I'm thinking Han Solo. A blaster. Charge rifle. Information. Ranged cooldown, 0.66 seconds. So... huge difference. So these guys with charge rifles. Now, Eric did not pull out when I needed him to, and two episodes ago, and he got hit by those rockets. What is his cooldown on a sniper rifle? 2 1/3 seconds. That's why it took him so long to finally start walking away, and it was too late. Okay, so the cooldown of the weapon, keep that in mind. That's how long after they shoot before they're going to be able to do anything else. They're stuck for that time period. You are cooling down, which means we could have had you guys out here firing while the cooldown was going on. All right, there's that one, and let's get you back over here now before we shoot our... Go, 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 go. Okay, which means another cooldown. Okay, you guys pop in here right now and get to work. All right, who's left? We have everybody shooting here. Nettie is aimed, so I think that's working. You guys are here now. All right, you guys head to here. Manuel, ooh, you're awfully close, aren't you? You are a little close. We're going to have to babysit this as much as these. Where can I get to where I can see everything? Every time I do him, we're going to get this box. I think that's enough where everyone can see their character. Have we missed anybody besides Twain? Who, unfortunately, is just not going to... Where did Spirit go, by the way? Did Spirit get reassigned to Rokes? Right there. I think so. I think Spirit is on her way to out here. So that did work. But does Klaus have an issue? Not a bonded animal master. Only -3. Oh. If it's only -3, maybe we'll leave it like that. I was thinking it's going to be a lot worse than that. Now, nothing happens to Spirit through this, right? Social, no negatives, no animal that's going to do some kind of a berserk on me. No? Okay. So, Spirit is fine. And these guys are heading for here, which might be a little crazy. I'm curious. I want to make sure that we can't shoot diagonal through that. I don't think we can. No. Okay. You're going there, and you are about to kill Catherine Brand. Okay, you stopped. Are you cooling down? Or we never got there. That was your fire, not his fire. Ah, okay. Well, Catherine, get his attention, and then pull back out. There we go. You found Manuel, and you're ready to shoot. Okay, you're heading for here. You guys back to here. And I'm zooming in and out again, aren't I? Right there. Alright, I don't see him aiming at anybody at the moment. Now he's aiming down here. And not enough time to, unfortunately, to get up there. Okay. Alright, so everyone's heading this way. He's wandering. Alright, you guys need to keep him down here. Do that. You guys still have a shot? Klaus no longer does. Where do we put Klaus? Klaus, you're heading here. And you're going to come up behind. Dwayne's got a shot. Vapa, Eric, Nettie, Rabbit. All right, these guys are all in trouble here soon. And you have already got a beat on Natalia. I guess I'm moving you in and out as a group. All right, we're shooting there. Our spread is getting narrow. Good hit. And I need him to start to shoot and then stop. That triggers his cooldown. Right there. Everybody go back. Perfect. This is really inaccurate, like a minigun is. But we can get Klaus now. Klaus, Brand, Cathra. No, Nope, just Klaus. Actually, I'm kind of second-guessing that. These guys are already here. Okay. Well, for starters, the whole group can pop out here and say hi, because he's on a cooldown period. And all you guys can, too. Alright, we'll play it that way. Zoom out a little bit more. I think we can see everybody now. Okay, I need to watch his cooldown. Little circle's gonna be... Alright, and he's starting to aim up here. Let's give him just a tiny bit more. Alright, that's all we get. You guys head to here. That's all of you, right? Yeah. And I think he'll immediately turn around and start firing down here. So let's get at least the two guys outside in. Yep. And he's going to start firing. Nope, he's got a whole new spread. Okay, well, if he's firing down there, that's a little iffy. They're really close. So I'm going to wait. How you doing anyway? Centipede, health. He's got, I think, 6 body rings? I think so. Let's read about him. Heavy combat mechanoid that glides on dozens of tiny legs. Their heavy armor and firepower make them very effective against bunched-up static defenders. So you've got to keep moving here. They are somewhat vulnerable to mobile hit-and-run tactics. Yeah, that's kind of what we're doing here. That's our tactic. So you, remind me, you are... got a spread, you're getting ready to aim. These guys are getting the heck out of there. Cather's going to draw his fire down. And there. Cathra, run back in. That's not a Cathra. You guys hop out here. And now he's cooling down again. You guys go on back out. Actually go to, like, there. Go one further down. Can we just move a little bit? No, we can't. Okay. Interesting. There's only certain positions they want to take. Now, Cathra, you're going to go here. That's what I was trying to get you. No, you're going to go here. You're really out of range. Go here. Never mind. Interesting. He's not a wiggler. It's not often that severe illness, chef. Not often that that they'll go all the way to dead. What's going on here? Ooh, out of food because. Because we set to release, so they're no longer attending. Oh. Oops. Okay. I need a doctor. Michael? Actually, Dwayne, could you do it too? Is that doctor or is that anybody? Let's find out. Are we officially undrafted? Nope, but we are now. Okay. So let's see. Dwayne's got the fastest run speed. Can you get him a meal? Can reserve for Brand. Okay, Brand. You were down low, right? Yeah. Let's draft you, Dwayne. Can you now? What just happened there? Brand. That's not a Brand. Klaus. Brand. There's Brand. Okay. Dwayne. Fourth time. Let's try it again. Can you? You can feed. Okay. That's what I needed to know. Otherwise, you guys undraft. So, we've got 3 ancient cryptosleep caskets. Contents are unknown. This cryptosleep casket looks like it has been here for a very long time. Who knows what it might contain? So the idea is that whoever went into this is frozen and is still capable of being revived. though amazingly, they just pop out like a spring chicken and start shooting at you if they're bad guys. So it's a very fast recovery rate out of those. Let's see. Dwayne is taking care of Chef and Brand is going to go talk to Satoshi. Otherwise, I think we're going to save this surprise for next time. But while I'm thinking of it, Michael is, he's got to go to sleep. But Klaus, there's a Klaus. He's mining granite? No, he's mining gold. All right, folks, we're going to call this one done here. This has been Noble Rambler. I thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.